Hello YouTube, Asuma here with another Minecraft tutorial. In this video I'm going to show you how to build and use a simple record studio so you can obtain all of the music discs available in survival mode. To build this we're going to need a small amount of resources. You'll need 7 redstone wire, 3 sticky pistons, 3 stone pressure plates, 8 slabs, a redstone repeater and 2 ladders. And as well as that, you'll need a pick, a shovel and some building blocks. We're going to start by digging a 3 wide trench that's 2 blocks deep. And we're going to place a redstone wire in the middle and a sticky piston either side. Then we're going to fill that in with our building blocks and place our pressure plate in the middle. Then we're going to place blocks either side and we're going to go up like this and make a cross shape. Then on the underside we're going to place our slabs like this, and we're going to have to remove these 2 blocks here and then remove all of the blocks on top. Now we're going to dig another trench and we're going to do it 3 blocks over from this one, and we're going to dig it in this shape, and it needs to be 2 deep as well. Then we're going to place down our redstone wire like this, and then our repeater facing this way. We're going to put that there, and then a sticky piston in the corner, and then we're going to fill that in with our building blocks, and then we're going to place a pressure plate here and the other one here, and then put blocks either side of this one and behind, going up like this, and we're going to make that shape again. And then we're going to place our slabs on the underside like this and remove the blocks at the top. And then we're going to place our 2 ladders like this. Now that we've built the simple record studio, I'm going to explain to you how it works. So we capture a skeleton in this part here, and we capture a creeper in this part. Then when the player stands here on this pressure plate, the skeleton is going to shoot at the player but hit the creeper, and when the creeper dies it's going to drop a music disc. To use this you're going to need to lure a skeleton onto this side, so I'd recommend wearing iron armour so you don't take too much damage. And when you've got a skeleton's attention you're going to lead him back this way, and then you're going to walk backwards like this and try and get the skeleton to walk through the middle, and then he's going to walk onto the pressure plates and find himself trapped. Then we're going to do the same thing with a creeper. When we've got a creeper's attention we're going to lure it back this way, and then we're going to walk into the trap, tap spacebar, climb up the ladder and wait until the creeper is in the trap, then we can drop down and the record studio will be ready to use. It's now night time and we need to lure a creeper into our trap, and there's one over here, so we need to grab its attention and then lead it all the way back to the trap. Okay, so now we want to go into the trap, tap spacebar and climb up to the top. And there we go, we've trapped a creeper. Now we need to lure a skeleton into the trap, and there's one over here. So we've got its attention. Now we need to direct it into the trap. There we go. Now that we've trapped them, we're going to go stand on this pressure plate. And there you go, we've got a music disc. So that concludes this tutorial on how to build the simple record studio, and I've included this map to download which includes these mob dispensers so you can practice getting the mobs into the trap yourself. And for those of you that have trouble finding slimes to make the sticky pistons, I've included a link in the description box and an annotation on the screen to a playlist that has some useful videos to help you find and make a slime farm. So thanks for watching and I'll catch you next time.